Good morning. My name is Ryan De Guzman and I'm with marketing team of SMDC. Before I proceed to discuss Charm Residences, allow me to give you a brief description of who SMDC is and what do we do. Well, allow me to share my screen. Do you guys see my presentation? Okay. SM Development Corporation is part of SM Investments Corporation. SMIC is the largest conglomerate and is the first company to breach the 1 trillion peso mark in market capitalization. It has invested in market-leading businesses in retail, banking, and property, and strongly continues to diversify its business portfolio to other business investments. SM Retail is the Philippine retail industry, is the leading Philippine retail industry in total sales and store count. BDO is the largest Philippine bank in total resources, while China Bank is ranked 6th, both with more than 2,000 branches all over the Philippines. SM Prime Holdings, which SMDC is part of, is the largest real estate conglomerate in the Philippines and one of the largest in Southeast Asia. Its market capitalization is equivalent to the combined market capitalization of the 2nd to 5th real estate companies in the Philippines. All of this goes to show that leadership is in our DNA. One tangible expansive example of our leadership in the industry is the Mall of Asia Complex, a 60-hectare fully integrated community that is now called the 21st Century Bayside Lifestyle, Entertainment, and Business District. Although we are one of the youngest in the real estate industry, we pride ourselves with what we accomplished so far. We have launched more than 48 projects, sold more than 160,000 units, and turned over more than 60,000 units to our happy home buyers here in the Philippines and abroad. How do we accomplish this? First, we are always guided by the vision of our chairman to improve the lives of every Filipino by providing them an opportunity to own a home and live a community that is safe and a home that they can be truly proud of. Hence, in whatever project we develop, his vision, which is our purpose, is always in our minds. Second, with the best interests of our clients in mind, we have developed a blueprint that we follow in order for our development to be successful. We call this the 5 key success factors. SMDC projects are always in prime locations that are very accessible. Projects are integrated within SM Mall complexes or are built to have its own commercial area. Projects have hotel-like lobbies, giving a grand welcome every day. The projects have resort-styled amenities designed to give utmost relaxation to residents. And we have a professional property management team that will take care of your investment, making sure that this will appreciate through time and last for generations. As a testament of our commitment of building world-class developments, SMDC received several awards in 2019, given by prestigious award-giving bodies here in the Philippines and abroad. Now, let's go over our project in Felix Avenue in Cainta, Charm Residences. Charm Residences is the first SMDC development in the east of Metro Manila, located in a prime location minutes away from key CBDs and premier universities in the area. A charming community that is well-planned and self-sustained development that provides upgraded living experience. Charm Residences is located along Felix Avenue, which connects two major thoroughfares, Marcos Highway and Ortigas Avenue Extension. This makes our area prime location that can easily be accessed through multiple points in the metro. Charm Residences can be positioned as a perfect midway home for those living further east who wants to move closer to metro, and also a perfect alternative home for those people looking for a more affordable option that is still in close proximity to premier universities, shopping centers, and central business districts. Government infrastructure projects such as LRT2 extension, MRT4, and the Mega Manila Subway Project will not just provide better accessibility to our residents at Charm Residences. These developments will also deliver significant increase in property value once all of these projects are completed. We offer 7 buildings with 10 residential levels clustered into 3 phases at Charm Residences. We initially launched Phase 1 in 2017 with 3 buildings and about 1,361 residential units. These are the buildings A, D, and E. This cluster is projected to be turned over in January 2022. In 2018, we launched Phase 3 with 2 buildings. These are buildings F and G with 833 units. Then the latest phase that we recently launched is the Phase 2. Towers B and C on the leftmost side of the SDP are composed of 833 units, and target turnover of Phase 3 is on January 2025. Charm Residences is a well-planned development. We intentionally clustered our amenities depending on the likes and interests of our unit owners. For active families and individuals, we have wellness area that promote health and wellness. They could swim on our lap pool or exercise in our outdoor gym that features stationary bike, stair machine, and rowing machine. Our social area creates environment to encourage socialization in the development. We offer pool lounge and lifestyle swimming pools. Our children's play area is designed for families with children. They can enjoy our active playground and our children's swimming pool. And for our nature lovers, we have nature area where you would find a more serene and nature feel in the development through our lush gardens, gazebo, and swimming pools. Now to summarize the list of amenities at Charm, we offer 6 swimming pools distributed to all phases, outdoor gym, kids playground, lush gardens, and a basketball court. As part of luxurious lifestyle that we also provide, hotel-like lobbies in each tower that has doorman that will greet you warm welcome every time you come home. We also have an integrated community mall that will feature restaurants, retail shops, bank, and a supermarket for the utmost convenience of our residents. This completes Charm and it will make it a self-sustained development. To ensure the upkeep of your investments, professional property management team is in charge for the security and maintenance of all our properties. Also, a trusted leasing management team can ensure that your investments are taken care of. Charm is the safest and most convenient neighborhood for you and your family in Felix Avenue that features hotel-like lobbies, 24/7 security and CCTVs, mailroom, high-speed elevators, backup generators, and it is a gated community. For a typical floor plans for 3rd to 11th floors of Building B, we offer 2 bedroom units. As you can see, those blue shaded units are the columnless units, while those marked in red are the end units. On the south and eastern portion of this building, you will have the view of the amenities, while in the west, you will see the future Phase 4 of Charm Residences. And on the north side of Building B, we will have the view of Building C. Now for Building C, we also offer 2 bedroom units. Units in this building will also have the view of Building B. And on the left side, they will have the view of Marcos Highway with LRT to Emerald Station. We only offer spacious 2 bedroom units at Charm Residences. These units are ideal for families and individuals, especially during the new normal, where some of us are practicing work from home and online learning. Our units may be adjusted depending on the need of our residents. Now, these are the standard unit deliverables we give in Charm Residences. Our units are spacious with concrete hollow block drywall painted in white for brighter illumination. We also provide 60 by 60 centimeter tiles in living, dining, and bedroom areas, while 30 by 30 centimeter ceramic tiles in toilet and shower areas. Our balconies also have painted walls with powdered coated railings. For toilet and bath fixtures, we provide wood laminated doors, ceramic water closet with soap and tissue holder, ceramic lavatory, and rain shower set. Our kitchens are equipped with a finished with tile finished countertops with an overhead modular cabinets. So what do we need to remember about Charm Residences? First, it is strategically located near transport hubs, malls, schools, and CBDs. Then, it is a well-planned development providing amenities clustered depending on the different likes and interests of our unit owners. And finally, it is a self-sustained community with an integrated commercial area so that our residents don't need to step away from their homes for their immediate needs. So that's Charm Residences. Thank you very much and happy selling.